MRE Menu 5, chicken with tomatoes and feta cheese. We're on the top of a mountain today with my favorite MRE. So let's see what we got. We got our chicken with tomatoes and feta cheese, cranberries, our sleeve to cook stuff, chocolate strike energy bar, orange spoon, Reese's Pieces, cheese spread with jalapenos, vegetable crackers, got our coffee and our creamer, beverage bag, flameless ration heater. Let's get this meal going. These are my favorite. I like peeling the sticker off, using it as a bumper sticker. So that chicken's really stringy. It's really juicy. We've got chunks of tomato in here. And quite a bit of feta cheese. It's fairly tasty. You can see like leaves of like basil, looks like. Another thing to do is like put the cheese in here. Sometimes people will put the crackers in here to like suck up some of the moisture. So putting the MRE cheese in this thing makes it really tasty. See how it's so sloppy? I'm gonna put some crackers in here, but they're not expired. So let's check these out. These are the vegetable crackers. They taste a little stale. But MRE crackers like always stale. Yeah, these are okay. That's good too. So by itself it's good, with cheese it's good, with the crackers it's good. Just all around tasty. These are just like ocean spray dried cranberries. My favorite Reese's Pieces. expired December 2015. Let's see how expired they are. Yeah, they're all shiny and greasy and oily. Sugar, partially defatted peanuts, partially hydrogenated vegetable oil, palm kernel, and soybean oil, corn syrup, dextrose, 2% less of artificial flavors and all the rest of the ingredients. So that's probably the vegetable oil leaking out of these 9-year-old expired Reese's Pieces. MRE menu number 5, chicken with tomatoes and feta cheese. My favorite MRE. I like it better than chili mac. Chili mac's usually the favorite. So the main chicken with tomatoes with a feta cheese dish is awesome. You get jalapeno cheese spread, a regular cheese spread. You can put that in there. That's awesome. Or the cheese on crackers, always very good. And then we get the chocolate power bar, which is great. And then Reese's Pieces, which is my favorite. So you get a beverage and you get coffee. So this is my favorite MRE. I recommend it. If you get a chance, go ahead and try this one.